So there we go. You saw me bring in some compost, you saw me furrow it out, and you saw me plant. I didn't do two separate videos where I furrowed and then I planted. No, I threw the seed and then I furrowed. As I furrowed, that dirt covered the seed. So I kind of did two things at once. This is field one. This is what I call field one, which is the first garden. You can call this garden part one, but it's field one. And from that mesquite behind there to where that white chair is at that you can see, that's what I call field two. That was the second portion that I cleared out. And behind that chair, behind those, that line of mesquite trees, that is field three. And then past that, you can see the little red gate. On that area, that's where the orchard's at. But thank you for joining us on this episode where we pretty much prep and plant field one. Please comment, like, subscribe. If you don't like something, let us know, ask questions, and we'll get back to you. Thank you.